Well, that took longer than expected. First time dismantling the barricade. It gets easier, don't worry.
I won't.
If we leave now, we'll arrive at the Cair when the shadows are at the deepest. Unless you'd rather wait.
No more waiting.
The road south, then. Unless...
I know of another shortcut. You should be so lucky.
The road here cuts through Lorbert's Pass to Cair Northern. You're not thinking of heading that way, are you?
Cair Northern?
If the Royalists were looking to take the Cair, they'd have posted sentries to prevent any unwelcome surprises. At least I would have.
Well, you should know.
Nice high potion. 2 gil.
What are the Royalists thinking? Why take a stronghold they've no chance of holding?
When they've no intention of holding it, the king is up to something.
The king?
Well, you don't think they're acting on a whim, do you? This is one of His Majesty's cunning stunts, and he sent his best to execute it.
Which king? Nothing, okay.
This might take a while. Stay down. It's over.
Ah, jeez. Oh, God.
That's enough.
I'll tell your lady you tried.
Sure, I forgot I could think. What was that? Yeah.
Cair Northern. Hard nut to crack, even when it isn't crawling with royalists.
I don't care who else is in there.
Much as I enjoy battering down the front door, I hazard this endeavor will require a bit more tact.
There's an old sluice that empties under the bridge. It should see us through to the lower levels of the care. Sid. We both know why I'm here. But what is it that you want? Why would you risk your life for a handful of outcasts? If anyone ever learned what you've been doing with their property...
They'd have my head in a box. But this isn't just about dominance and bearers, it's about all of us. What I want is to build a place where it doesn't matter what you are, but who you are. But our world isn't ready for a place like that. So, until it is, I use the power I've been given to show people there is hope.
So, tell me about this Benedicta.
The best and worst decision I ever made. Don't underestimate her, Clive. A fight with her icon is not one you're likely to walk away from.
Garuda, Warden of the Wind.